Stegersaurus Games presents. Welcome to Sad Games. We're going to be playing Stick Massage from the developer of Mount Your Friends and Baby Maker Extreme. Is something with cats and a stick figure.
Press A to begin. Kitty Massage.
All right, so get it.
Change
gonna get
the
a...
Oh. You guys have no idea.
Oh, man.
What this controls like.
Is it?
Or maybe you do.
Is the controller vibrating?
Yes.
Okay, it's because it's like
we'll change the scene.
I assume it's making fun of all the massage games.
Oh.
Oh, skip. Oh.
Angry massage.
Oh. You want to tell me how this controls?
Yeah, how does this control?
Do you just press the direction?
Actually, it's pretty intuitive.
Oh, so he just goes in the direction you press?
Yes.
Basically?
It controls like you think. This is almost a game.
It reminds me of a... It's like...
It's almost a game. It's almost a masturbatory aid.
I think that might be the joke. Yeah. It seems like...
Oh, there's a thing. Auto massage.
It reminds me of Double Fine's Happy Action Theater, which is a series of Kinect games where just stuff is happening on screen and you can kind of interact with it, and that's it. Like,
so
it's not
one of those massage for money? What does that even mean?
Whoa! Oh, there's a score system.
Oh, you have to hit the targets.
Oh, I see them now. Oh, so that's kind of a game.
Now it's a game.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
You just face planted.
So are you massaging the angry people? Like,
yeah.
You're the masseuse? Weird.
I like the guy who's like, I'm so mad.
I wonder if he was like, how do I make a massage game but without any of the homoerotic elements? It's like, you're massaging geometric shapes. With your whole body.
I like how there's a semblance of combos.
Is there really? So this is happening.
Jeez.
Am I good?
I don't know. That's the scary part, is I don't know what like the high score is.
You know what these kind of sound like? They sound like the thwomps from like
Mario
64.
The rock wall people, right? Talking about those like rock wall people that fall on you, right?
Can I stop playing?
you made $478 in this massage session.
You seem pretty done with this game,
Share?
Joe.
Who are you sharing this with?
Change scene.
Yeah, change scene. Let's get to a not angry one. Oh, let's skip.
Look at the hands.
Hand massage. Oh.
Oh.
Instrument massage.
This we found your level, Joe.
This is for me.
I hope you're happy.
Yes. That is the saddest trombone. Wait, did it say something?
What's
clarinet sound like?
This is the saddest level ever. It's just so unhappy.
Banjo. God. Did that horn say something?
I don't know.
I think that horn said something.
What's this clarinet say? The clarinet doesn't say anything.
I thought it was doing the high pitch. Oh, that was the violin, huh?
There it is.
There you go.
There we go.
Okay,
you said to beat it out of him.
Let's get musical.
What's that
no.
God.
The effect of having it.
Oh, I'm stuck.
you got stuck in your joint. You fucking impaled your character. I gotta say, the effect of having a musical level is somewhat diminished by having a loud chime play over every single target.
Yeah.
I like that you kind of have to think out how you're gonna path through the area because some of the objects stick in your way.
Yeah. I just love your ragdoll body. Oh god, you just crushed your nuts on that thimble. That horn just goes.
What is with the sound?
Can I get the sound sample of like just that?
That sounds like it was just the developer.
Stegosaurus Games.
It sounds like a bunch of stock sounds and then just one that goes.
Made $440.
I want to make that much money in 60 seconds.
Oh, we can't do the goblin one.
Oh no. No disco goblin.
Okay.
How are we ever gonna survive?
Oh shit.
Oh, so it loops on itself now. Well, we're all out of free levels. Gonna rub some cats. Oh god. You might be the worst person right now.
Oh God. I like the one that, the black one, just kind of like, I don't know, twerking it over there in the back.
Yeah, it's just like clearly long cat.
I like that he appears to draw his own art assets.
Yeah, he appears to like not give a fuck about using clip art. He's like, I'm just gonna draw bad looking cats.
I like that one of them is just a silhouette. Just fuck it. I don't know. I wouldn't even say that that bad.
Who is this game for?
I don't know.
That's the life changing question.
That's my issue. I'm thinking of why someone would pay money for it.
Okay, here's
the
thing. Why would anybody pay money for anything that Stegosaurus Games makes? Like, I'm not saying it in a bad way. Like, his games are just fucking crazy. Like, he just makes weird fucking games.
I would pay money for Mount Your Friends to show it to random people.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, like, I would pay money to show this to random people. It's fucking weird. Like, he just makes...
I don't know about this one. I don't know if I'd want to ever come back to this.
Wow, he made more money on the cats, like, man. Yeah, clearly, you're a cat.
This is amusing for a couple minutes, but I'm not sure if I'd ever want to come back to it.
No, but it's like, that's just the way he makes games. It's like, don't buy this game.
Well, like, you can play...
Are you sharing it?
Oh, my God. Share my score? Yeah, you share it with yourself.
No, share it with Keith.
No, get the fuck off me. Leave me alone.
Who'd you send it to? Did you send it yourself?
I started press B.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell them what my fucking gamer score is.
Gamer tag? Did it say your gamer score?
Or gamer tag?
Well, too late. You can ask Andrew to censor it. He'll forget. You can change your fucking character.
Oh, you can be the goblin.
Oh, okay. Well, the things we have learned today.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that's Andrew.
Oh.
Accurate, clearly.
Oh, there's a mole.
It's a space marine. Yeah, we're looping through now.
I like that mole.
Like, I figured...
There's a mole massaging cats.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd want to look at this again. Like, Mount Your Friends figure Mount Your Friends has some replay value because it has like a competitive mode.
That's true. It does.
So you can we could totally do Mount Your Friends in the Infernament. So and two people are just like, what the fuck's
like
going on?
Like an experiment.
Yeah.
In game mechanics.
Well, this is probably an old ass game too.
It's from 2009, I think.
Yeah. So what do you think about this game, Keith?
I don't hate it, but I don't ever want to come back to it.
Huh.
Well, I mean, like, our experience over the last 2 years with a lot of these Xbox Live Indie games has been, this game makes me unhappy that it exists. And this game does not do that. I just don't want to buy it.
I don't think it attempts to mislead you.
Yeah, it's...
Sure.
I want to try that again.
It's not tricking you, for sure.
Oh,
It's even pretty upfront about what upfront about what you're gonna get from
spending
money too.
I had it on
auto
massage. I'm sorry.
Oh, I didn't have a chance. Well, that was
stick massage. It's pretty upfront about what you're gonna get if you pay more money for it.
Yeah, pretty much. So what
there's
do you
nothing
think,
sleazy
Joe?
About it, I guess.
I wouldn't pay money for that.
Yeah, okay. I wouldn't buy money.
It was different. And
you didn't make me angry.
If you had a choice between this
award.
And like The Last of Us, I think.
What?
What is this bizarre world you live in?
What is this conversation we're having?
Joe, it's a life or death choice. Stick massage or Last of Us.
He just had to one up your conversation about Mount Your Friends and BioShock Infinite.
Mine won. Mine holds up in all bars. Like, no, not even, no one can convince
thank
me.
Thank you for your contribution, Stegersaurus Games. I'll never remember how to spell that. Because you spelled it weird.